I'm soft, thinking that life is gonna be okay. I'm back, and yeah, crap just happened. Man, crap is always happening. Thought everything was okay. Thought everything was good with my Elgato. I was wrong. It got corrupted, my data. So, for the past hour of footage thingy stuff, is lost. I mean, which is pretty much just me yelling, being upset, near misses, and a few of them where I thought I was gonna win and I didn't, and then a few of them where I was like, I'm gonna lose, but I actually won. So I got a couple of those that are just lost. So I was doing these missions, these Solomon, whatever, like these right here, these last batch of missions, hard. I mean, my Gundams are, yeah. This is the only one that got me through, and I can't use it. So, excuse me. I can't use it. So, that being said, I gotta figure something else out. Everything seems to be okay now. It's depressing when my data gets corrupted. It is. I'm just glad it wasn't like a game that had a whole lot of cutscenes and plot, because that would be really upsetting. Not to say that it's not, trust me, this is very upsetting losing data. I mean, super fast. You know, I don't ever like to lose data. That was just one hit. I don't like the zero space fighting stuff. It's irritating. I don't like it at all. Okay, I was on the tail of something. What was I on the tail of? Wait a second. Let me turn down the sound. Kind of funny. I had my headphones down, so I'm thinking the whole time my game is low, but it wasn't. It was just the headphones. Let's get back into... So now I'm like, give me a sec. I'm just checking on it periodically. That it bothered me, you know. I lost all of that data. Especially because I got like a new cord for my Elgato. I mean, it's a top quality USB cord. It's not like a cheap USB cord. It's like $10 on Amazon. So it wasn't like, oh, yeah, this, that thing. What was that? Spaceship turrets. Kind of funny. Right now, I'm not even supposed to be playing this game. I'm supposed to be playing the Dreamcast. Oh, ally defeated. But I misjudged. I thought it would take me a long time to beat Jack 3. And it didn't. It didn't take me long at all. So now I have another long game, thinking that I'll be playing two long games. So now I have to play something else. And, so I can kind of balance it out. But I will get to the Dreamcast. I will get to Man, crappy, crappy, man. That's so funny. When I take the sword out, when it hits, I'm happy. But it's like never like, okay, I know the sword's gonna hit. It's always like, will the sword work? Chill out, dude. Just glad I can't hurt my teammate in the friendly fire. And I said it last time, and I have to say it again. The moaning that I did my last playthrough was because I really had nothing to say, and I was tired, and I was trying to tough it out. Got him! That's a him. You know, just really trying to tough out that playthrough. Where? See, he's like, oh, it did. That was pretty nice, it did. I really had nothing to say then, and I was just tired, man. expect that to hit? I don't know, man. I don't know about this. Crap ain't looking too good for me. Woo! This don't feel like using the lightsaber thing. I could try. Woo! Got him! Just one hit, but still got him. Alright. We almost got them. I did a lot of that last playthrough. Seriously, guys, come on. I'm here! Pissed off, man. I had a lot of these too. I think I'm gonna lose. Well, I think I'm gonna win and I lose and I'm gonna lose. Not bad at all. What happened? Oh, I lost. Wow, he kind of shot me point blank. I mean, ain't no recovery from that right there, man. You get shot point blank. All right, so he's out of commission. Do I got another one? Try again. Oh, Would you like to say anything? Doesn't sound sexy.
Yeah.
That's how you do it.